Alright, welcome back, guys. Welcome back to the 6-7 Cummins build. Today's video, or this episode, is brought to you by and sponsored by this guy. Yeah, I have to pay for all this. Anyway, self-sponsored. Pretty awesome. Anyway, today we're going to do this oil cooler. So, pretty basic, easy little thing. You have your little gaskets. So I'm going to clean these up. Because I heard that if these are dirty in any way, they'll contaminate their little metal gaskets. This one and this one. This is a new oil cooler, obviously. So I'm gonna clean these gaskets up. Here's the oil cooler. It weighs a ton. Basically, it's just like a little radiator inside there. There's some rag material in here from me cleaning. Anyway, so yeah, coolant goes in there. No, I take that back. Oil goes into here because it's oil cooler, and then coolant is all along this. So don't make sense to me why they have this stupid thing, because these trucks have a 210 degree or 205 degree thermostat, which means that your oil is basically being cooled at a temperature higher than what you want the oil temperature to be. So with this thing running at 210, 212 degrees, that means you're almost like an oil heater, I guess you can call it. But anyway, I don't know. It's Cummins. I'm sure they designed it in a way that they wanted to design it. So anyway, let me clean those gaskets up, clean everything up, and I think I have all the bolts where they need to be. I think a couple of these bolts, so a couple of these, like these probably don't go there, like, I don't know, maybe one goes here, and one goes there, I don't even know if you can see that, but anyway, so I'm pretty sure these are all the bolts, because those are all the same length. And they look like, you know, it's flat. It's a flat surface. So those are the only bolts that are all the same length that are that many. And I think there was 13, if I remember right. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 15. So 15. So anyway, let me slap it all on, slap it together, and go from there. So, guys, get the up view shot up the skirt. Anyway, just not my skirt. So I'm just taking a clean rag, throwing some brake clean on it. Clean these gaskets first. Just be careful. Don't go too crazy cleaning them. So I just want to clean all the oil off. Any residue that's on here, just clean them. So that's that one. This one. So I don't know how all this oil got on here, if it came from the manufacturer or not. Just clean those. Just clean them. Clean them, clean them, clean them. So, obviously, this gasket's gonna go in here, like so. So, oil cooler's gonna go like this, like so. We can just set it right there for now. Take that back. It's already clean. I already wiped it down, but just for video purposes, I'll clean it for video, just in case whoever buys it wants to come back to these videos and see what had happened in here. So I don't tell anybody I did this, but that's just gonna help keep the rust from forming inside there, hopefully, because who knows when will somebody install this. So just wipe all this down with some brake clean. So, that was nice. That was awesome. That was awesome. Just making sure that all this get in there nice and deep again, boys. I thought I had this all clean. Maybe not. Trying to get this motor ready to paint. I want to get this thing painted. Get it gone. Make sure this thing's gone. So, crap keeps coming back. Haunt me. Slap this in here. It's gonna be a long, stupid, boring video, but whatever. And we need this other gasket. Just gonna go. Alright, well, the battery died. So anyway. So yeah, I just put it on. Got 3 bolts started up here. No big deal. And then if I remember right, I can't remember, one of these, it went in this pattern because this is where the something goes. There's a harness or something. Anyway, I'm just going to run all these bolts in. Nothing special. No Loctite. Nothing crazy. And once, if I have to take one of these bolts or these 2 bolts out, I'll just take them out. It's not the right size bolt. Where that bolt came from. So, just gonna run all these bolts in here really quick. And I think I'm missing 1 long bolt. For some reason. Okay. Right, I got them all. There, so I'm just gonna run them all in, like I said earlier. I have an adapter here. So I believe these bolts are the same. They get torqued down to whatever it was, 18 foot pounds.